Screen Team Media.
We are spoofing the movie Twilight, and it's basically kind of a love story between Becca. Becca's this angsty teenager who has moved back to Sporks, Washington to live with her dad, who she hasn't seen in a long time. And she's going to school there, and she's a little bit awkward and angsty, and at school she meets this boy, Edward, who she later finds out is a vampire. And so it's kind of the love story between them.